Pardon me for interrupting, but there's something I must explain. You see, the songs that you've just heard were all on single records. And sometime between Queen of the Hop and Dream Lover, I went in to record my first album. It was called That's All. And one of the things in the album was a song that changed my entire life. I'm not going to tell you which song it was, but I'll be singing it for as long as I live. So if you'll sharpen up your fingers, we'll begin.
Oh, the shark, babe, has such teeth, dear. And it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has old Maggie Heath, babe. And it keeps it out of sight. You know when that shark bites with its teeth, babe, scarlet billows start to spread. Fancy gloves, though, wears old Maggie Heath, babe. So there's never, never a trace of red. Now on the sidewalk, ooh, Sunday morning, lies a body just oozing life. And someone sneaking round a corner. Could that someone be Mac the Knife? There's a tugboat down by the river, don't you know, where a cement bag just drooping on down. Oh, that cement is just, it's there for the weight, dear. Five will get you 10, old Mackie's back in town. Now, did you hear about Louis Miller? He disappeared, babe, after drawing out all his hard-earned cash. And now Maggie spins just like a sailor. Could it be our boy's done something rash? Now, Jenny the Diver, ho, ho, yes, Susie Tawdry, ooh, Miss Lottie Lenya, and old Lucy Brown. Now that Maggie's back in town. I said, Jenny Diver, whoa, Sookie Tawdry, look out to Miss Lottie Lenya and old Lucy Brown. Yes, that line forms on the right, babe. Now that Maggie's